Hi guys, I have some new polymer clay charms. I just started making them like a couple weeks ago, and I just recently made a couple yesterday, so I'm gonna show you them. Okay, so first I'm gonna show you my Starbucks coffee. It came out really bad, but it was like my first thing I've ever made, so I made a pizza with the missing piece here. I made a hot dog, and you probably can't see it, but the mustard is sparkly. It has sparkles on it. Three peas in a pod. This is my first lollipop. It came out really horrible. First donut. This is a really tiny piece of toast with a face and jelly. These are two earrings. They're hearts. They're yellow with sparkles, and they have a like a diamond on them. So that's that. My dangly earrings. This is a snow cone. This pretzel has salt on it. This is cake, and it has like a little flower on it, and the piece is cut out. As you can see, the inside's like strawberry-ish, and then this is the cake, the piece of cake. So that's that. Now I have four pairs of earrings. They're all blue cupcakes. So, here's one pair. So they're dangly earrings. And then here's the other pair. Both basically the same. Blueberry pie. Pieces cut out. This is my first cupcake I ever made, and it's on a cell phone charm, and it has a really cute face. Yeah, that's that. Pancakes. So that's the pancakes. And last but not least, two donut earrings. I'm gonna show you that. They're strawberry donuts, and they have sprinkles, and they're really cute. Okay, so that's all of my stuff right now. I'm going to be selling these and my duct tape wallets this week. I'm going on vacation, so I'll keep you updated on my stuff, and thanks for watching.